Movement number 6 of the Tai Chi exercise form is lotus flower appears above the water. Beginning posture of our feet together, toes pointing straight forwards, arms just relaxed by the side, standing nice and tall here. We open this movement by dropping the weight down more so into the right leg, which allows me to take that shoulder width step out to the left with the left leg. And at the same time, I'm going to roll the arms in, placing the backs of the hands together in front of the body, just about on the center line on the lower abdomen here. And then I lift, pressure through the fingers, rolling the hands up all the way through, flicking open once we reach that last knuckle on the fingertips, flick open, and then relax the arms out to the sides at shoulder height here. From here, we twist off to that left side, looking in the direction we're going to step, and I'm going to step behind the left leg with the right, and I'm going to sink down into our dragon stance here, and I'm going to use the right leg. The knee here is going to massage down the lower end of the gallbladder meridian on that left leg. And as I sink down at the same time, we draw the hands into fists and create this circular posture with both arms here. Right arm lifted slightly higher, left arm dropping down. So we have this spiral structure all the way through. As we make the fist, we're going to use the middle finger to press into Lao Gong acupuncture point on the pericardial meridian here. We release that stretch and bring the hands in together, representing the lotus flower. We connect Taiyuan points on the lung meridian together, a little bit of pressure, and lift up and out, following with the head and eyes, stretch up, and then release out to the sides, drawing the left leg in to close the movement down. Out to the right side, take the step, pressure on the backs of the hands, fingers flick open, and then stepping behind, massaging down, pressing on Lao Gong acupuncture points, and twisting the head to follow to the right side, stimulating Dajue point just on the C7 vertebra here. Lifting up and out, connect Taiyuan to Taiyuan on the lung meridian, stretch up, place that stretch, and then release, closing the stance, relaxing the arms down. With the breath this time, breathing in and out. Breathing in and out to finish. Out to the right side, breathing in and out. Breathing in and out. Keeping the mind focused on Taiyuan acupuncture points throughout this full set of movements, we return to place the hands by the sides, standing nice and tall here to finish.